In addition to the seven main chakras, there are several lesser-known chakras that are also considered important in various spiritual traditions. These chakras are often referred to as minor or secondary chakras and are believed to be located throughout the body. Here are some of the lesser-known chakras. 1. Hridaya chakra. Also known as the heart chakra, it is located slightly to the left of the anahata, the main heart chakra. Hridaya chakra is believed to be connected to the spiritual heart and is associated with divine love and compassion. 2. Talu chakra, located in the nasal cavity. Talu chakra is associated with the sense of smell and the ability to perceive subtle energies. 3. Soma chakra. Situated above the Ajna chakra, third eye chakra, and below the Sahasrara chakra, crown chakra. The Soma chakra is believed to be connected to the nectar of immortality and is associated with spiritual bliss and enlightenment. 4. Golada chakra. Located at the base of the tongue, Golada chakra is associated with speech and the ability to communicate effectively. 5. Lalana chakra. Situated above the Ajna chakra, Lalana chakra is believed to be connected to the ability to see beyond the physical realm and is associated with clairvoyance and psychic abilities. 6. Atala chakra. Located at the base of the spine, Atala chakra is associated with the sense of smell and the ability to perceive subtle energies. 7. Vitala chakra. Situated below the Muladhara chakra, root chakra. Vitala chakra is associated with the sense of taste and the ability to discern between different flavors. 8. Sutala chakra. Located below the Swadhisthana chakra, sacral chakra. Sutala chakra is associated with the sense of touch and the ability to perceive physical sensations. 9. Talatala chakra. Situated below the Manipura chakra, solar plexus chakra. Talatala chakra is associated with the sense of sight and the ability to perceive visual stimuli. 10. Rasatala chakra. Located below the Anahata chakra, heart chakra. Rasatala chakra is associated with the sense of hearing and the ability to perceive auditory stimuli. 11. Mahatala chakra. Situated below the Vishuddha chakra, throat chakra. Mahatala chakra is associated with the sense of taste and the ability to discern between different flavors. 12. Patala chakra. Located below the Ajna chakra, third eye chakra. Patala chakra is associated with the sense of smell and the ability to perceive subtle energies. These lesser-known chakras are believed to play a crucial role in maintaining the balance and harmony of the body's energy system. By working with these chakras, individuals can potentially enhance their spiritual growth and overall well-being.